I'm very honored to be here tonight. I feel privileged. I feel privileged because I knew Elizabeth Taylor.